Step 1. Make sure that the receptacle socket is correctly mounted and clean. Step 2. Make sure that the termination plug is clean. Step 3. Place the O-ring in its position on the plug. Step 4. To ensure good air exclusion, add sufficient silicone grease, 1/5 of a tube. Step 5. Insert the termination plug into the receptacle socket. Push firmly and turn the plug until it locks. Step 6. Connect the ground lead to the equipment ground.